Hey guys, welcome to another tutorial video, and today, I'm going to show you guys how to get holiday and seasonal back on Vyond. So, let's get started. First, you need Requestly. If you don't have it, I'll put the link in the description. Second, click on the button that says New Rule, and click on Replace Host. Now put this code in the replace box.